Assalamu alaikum children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and doing well. Today we will learn new alphabet and its sound. Now letter is Q and its sound is qua. Letter is Q and its sound is qua. Q qua, Q quill, Q quill, qua quill. Now next letter is R and its sound is ir. R ir, R ir. R rabbit, ir rabbit. R rabbit, ir rabbit. Now next letter is S and its sound is s. Letter is S and its sound is s. S strawberries, is strawberries. You know S sound is s. S strawberries, s, strawberries. Next T tur, T tur. Letter is T and its sound is tur. Letter is T and its sound is tur. T tur, T tiger, T tiger, T tiger. Next U R, letter is U and its sound is R. You know R, letter is U and its sound is R. U R, U umbrella, R umbrella. Again Q qua, R A S T T U R. Okay student, write with me. Q qua, R A S T T U R. Now write Q, make round and round and make a slant line. Q qua, write qua, make a go up, come down and give it a kick. Now again Q, make round and round and make a slant line. Q, right qua, make a go up, come down and give it a kick. Right R, come down and down, go up, turn round and give it a kick. R and its sound is it. Write R in three lines. Write it in two lines. Come down, go up and turn right. R it. Write R in three lines. Come down, go up, turn round and give it a kick. R it. Come down, go up and turn right. R it. Now next letter is S. S is like a snack. Write S in three line. S is like a snack. And write S and its sound is S. Write S in two line. S, S. Write S and its sound is S. Now write T. Make a straight line and go down. T, T, come down, turn and make a straight line. T, T, make a straight line. Write T in three lines. Write T in three lines. T, T, make a straight line. Go down. Write T, go down. Turn round, go there. Teeter, write U, up. Write U in three line. Come down, turn right, go up. U and its sound is A. Write A in two line. Come down, turn right, go up, come down. U, up. Come down. Turn right, go up. U, up. Come down. Turn right, go up, come down. U, up. Now,
say with me q q r a s t t u r. Okay student, do your work in neat and clean writing. Allah Hafiz.